By the way, if you have time, punta kayo sa PhilSports Arena dito. Our court side of the court scores finally.
And dyan yung supporters both from UST and De La Salle.
Tapos ganun pa. First attack of the Green Spikers courtesy of UST naman, G-Boy. He was dodged by Iman. Eugene Gloria tumagos sa mga blocker. For the Green Spikers last Wednesday to begin. Sherwin Umandal! May net touch pa galing sa... Back set for Sherwin Umandal. Sample sa linya.
Umandal, and that's what UST been doing so far. Ang dami ng set sa kanya. Dito sa...
May 11 siya. Hindi nakabuelo ng maayos si Umandal. Set ni Menard kay Iman. Did not connect. At Alabar was there. G-Boy de Vega!
Yun.
Sasigurado, back in Italy where Alas Pilipinas having their training camp, as that one will go.
Magtutuloy-tuloy na putol, sariling putol ng momentum.
Back row, Eugene Gloria almost. Reset. Atahar!
Good decision.
Sherwin Umandal is attack deflected. Rui Ventura was checked. Makam! Down that sideline!
Mga libero eh, buti hindi na nakuha.
Ganda yung dive, combination. Gloria, nandun pa rin yung drop. Nabasa na lang ng UST. G-Boy, dug by Menard. Echo to Eugene, rejected by Fasimba.
Cutting this lead to 116-15.
Block of the set, courtesy of Grab. Lumayos. Thank you. Ah, oh,
first set. Just look at that attack by Magalaman.
Eh, ayan, pang-aming errors ng Lasal. Magalaman again.
Check. Eh, doon kami nandun pupunta, and so far, imuwi babaw pa yung palo rin.
Nice first ball. AB Sally denied. G-Boy from the back row. Ayun.
Oh, good response.
Ating talaga sa pinaka heartbreaking na punto. Di naka-opensa ang UST. Adahar with that fake. Popoy Colinares rejecting layog. Adahar again. Colinares. Hernandez.
Keep putting that away. Diyan na naman sa opposite area.
12 attack points of Lasal compared to 9 of UST in this set. Another denial by the Green Spikers. Free ball. Menard, Echo, Rui. Yes!
That's
disposal. G-Boy, no good. Menard, Iman Hernandez. You just have to choose your attacker if you're the Green Spikers. Mamagana sa panic. Yung distribution ng mga scoring dito. Josh Magalaman, by our count, may 5 puntos na. Iman Hernandez, Chris Hernandez, may 4 na. Nakadalawa si Lyle, nakadalawa si Atahar. Nahirap labanan eh.
Kailangan pwestuhan na maganda ng... ng mga braso, ng mga blockers.
Yun yung drop. Uhuy! Naligaw si Popoy kung saan titingin. Lasal will do. Because it seems like they're doing everything right. Just denying all these attacks. Even the drops. Naset lang sa kalaban. Last touch ang UST down.
Magandang set, o magandang atake.
Huwag panggigilan yung bola. Eh. Pakas ginagawa ni Gloria yung mga drop. Nung pumalo, nahuli naman. Pero si Rui, yung mga cross-court this match.
Hinahanap mo yan, Jay, ang attack point ni Ventura.
For the guys in green. Ducks, low set, G-Boy, nope. Echo, to the back row. Nahuli din si Yoyong. Sally through the blockers.
Has been given all the participants and get tong experience. Kakaiba to. And Makam.
Had Facebook, Bilig PH Facebook page, pati sa YouTube, Bilig PH channel. Makam. Nope. Ayun si Popoy. And if you're UST, you're expecting a lot more from that guy. Come ahead. Come
ahead. Yung Mendoza, kaya nandoon kay layog yung defense, ibabaw na iba. Timing, hindi pa makuha eh.
And to think of it, they don't have all that time in the world as men man pa. But check out this gentleman hot pot attack of the set coming from you.
Parang na-left up si Rui Ventura eh. Pero okay lang daw.
Nakahuli naman na sa pagod.
Black point again for him. Just look at this play.
Nowhere to go. Block of the set brought to us.
Baka diskarte yung set.
Basta by default. Bukang sapat na yung taas na yun. G-Boy could not connect.
Rui. Oh, ball is still alive. Third ball na yan. There's the over. There's the set. And there's the hit. Alabar with the dig. Isa pa!
At first of the setter, kung kanino pupunta, just really very efficient during the game two na to. No?
We can only be more excited for what is to come for Iman. Jin, Coach X.
Ay, totoo yan. Pero ang dami talaga story na gano'n na nag-umpisa sa babae. From the ground. Pati si Coach J. Emiliano. Sasabihin nila sa mga players na, first ball.
Woohoo!
Not only doing it at the offensive end, pero tignan mo yung efficiency niya dyan sa blocking. Giving them.
Panig ng Lasal. Nasa harap pa rin si Josh Magalaman. Pero kay Yoyong binigay.
Pinagandaan nila yung mga ibang attacker bilang bubunot ng Mendoza itong Lasal.
Hey, Bisali had to create. And it matured. Buong laro. And pretty much doing a good job being the designated attacker from doing it. Tapos si John Macap Cabrera kanina. That journey of Iman Hernandez. We're seeing it right in front of our eyes.
Nandun naman yung layog. And Hernandez.
It's Yoyong Mendoza.
Maganda ang first ball. You go to Mendoza. He's playing very well dito sa set na to. And Lasal, 2-0.
A huge lead by 2. Isa pang set kailangan.
Kung mangyayari yun, will be played on Wednesday.
Oo. Wednesday, dito ba din? But it's remedyo. Pwedeng unahin dito ng UST.
Lagi naman sinasabi ng coaches, yung first ball should be...
Big, by the way, G-Boy De Vega is back in this match. There's Rui Ventura, Kinanan. Ngayon, kinaliwa. A smile on the faces of Noel Capton, of Nat Del Pilar, of Kix Maglino.
Ilang beses yan, sumubok mata, kaya hindi makakuha ng puntos, but there, getting that point.
It's turning out to be another fantastic start from the green spot. Ace of the set, brought to us by Grab. Everyone on the side of the Golden Spot. Kasi yung first ball na naman ng UST problema na ito. Pero sabi ni Yoyong Mendoza, siguruhin natin ito.
Stands the net defense and Mendoza put that away.
Nice shot coming from Trevor Valen.
Tribute para sa UST.
Huli na ni John Macam si Rui. G-Boy saying hello. Paris Sally, who is becoming that constant source of offense para sa mga panig ng Espanya.
And then, napaka-importante na itong block na to ni Colinares. He led that block point during...
Dalawa lamang ng Lasal. Eko. Ay Hernandez. Huli. Double contact yun. The better possession or better position for the Golden Spikers compared nung ng set number 2 kasi natampakan sila ng set 2 eh. Ito, dumidikit sila. Nahuli lang ang Eric Layog. 2-point advantage. Sali!
Tingnan mo, umibabaw sa blocker ng Lasal. It's 11 all already.
Panlamang ulit ng Lasal. Wala na. Habol ni Makam. G-Boy, pinalo. Huli ni Menard. Echo. Hernandez rejected!
By Paul Linares and Sally to get them that lead.
Nangangagat. Sets to none. Lumalamang UST dito. It's up for the Green Spikers to turn things around one more time. They can do it with this Ventura attack.
Matiba yun yung pagkaka-attake ni Ventura against those three blockers.
Good serve coming from Iman. Nagawa na parang ni Dax. At makakaputos ang US. Iisa pa kaya? Hindi. Sa kabila na pumunta. It's G-Boy de Vega. Is Arena. Just making things better. Lalo na ang ganda ng pinapakita ng magkabilang kumpanan dito sa ating third set. Uriel Mentor.
Yung una, nakita niya, nandoon yung depensa. Dilaglag lang. Ngayon, inatake niya talaga.
Jangnan Hotpot as Rui Ventura with that serve. Trevor Valera naman! Oh! Set up pa rin ng UST. Yambawas denied! There's that.
Psychological yan eh. Panakauna ka ng 20.
Baligtad. Yung attacker na isa. They will try to take advantage of that predicament. Hindi pa nakapalo si Chris Hernandez. Kanino pupunta? Kay Popoy! Another attack coming up for the Golden Spikers. Sally! Yes!
Ganda ng pagkakaba.
Yun ang game number 2. Combination play. Nahuli ni G-Boy. Makam. Dog by Mendoza. Baligtad na naman.
Emergency kasi.
Oo. Nice dive by Manuel Guerrero. Chris Hernandez, the drop. There's a coverage. Malayo lang si Sally. The push shot, no good. Adahar na naman!
Adahar, emergency attack. Was able to create one.
Kasi it might be something. Eh, yun nga, nakakuha ng puntos ang UST. Nahuli pa si G-Boy de Vega.
Offensive set sa kanya, pero that defensive effort, very crucial for UST. Ties the game 23-all.
23. Lasal will go to Hernandez in a combination play. No good. There's A.B. Sally with a drop. The knife by
Lasal standing tall, getting that one. Match point, Jay.
That's Iman serving. Sharp serve. Atake ng UST kay Sally. Nangat pa. Free ball. Papapaluin ulit ang UST. Combination play. No good on the drop. Lasal Ventura! Rubber match on Wednesday.